when we overload an unary operator, as in this case, we must precede the operator with the unary underscore. Without doing it, we shall get an error. Let's take a look. As you can see, we got an error. The solution would be putting unary underscore, and here it is. Now it works fine.